Finally, over to Class B, Shiloh Christian hosting Beulah. Skyhawks leading 7-3 in the fourth. Michael Fogerlin with a grounder to short. It's bobbled, and he's too fast on the base pass, scoring a run and keeping the inning alive. Redemption for Mason Melmer at short, gathers this one, flips it to second base in the minors, and the threat. Skyhawks, however, are going to win this one by 10. Same result in game two, 11-1.